All right, Coach Chuck. So Kimani led all your scores with 27 points. How do you feel about that, his performance today?
I always love when guys come out and compete on the defensive end. To have Kimani come out and have 27 points is kind of a bonus for us. But we really look to really compete on the defensive end, and I thought he gave us that. So that's what I'm most proud of.
All right, cool. So with the season progressing on, how do you feel about the team as a whole in the progress from last year to now?
I think we're coming along. I think we're far ahead of where we were last year. I mean, just to think about where we were last year and where we are right now, we're doing some more intricate things offensively and defensively. So I'm really proud of the guys, their retention level, their ability to pick up all the stuff that we're doing, because we are doing some high-level, you know, offense and defense. So I'm really proud of them.
All right, thank you for your time, Coach. All right, Kimani led all scorers of the game with 27 points, man. How you think you did tonight?
It was a good game. It was a regular game for us.
Regular game. All right, so the season progressing on right now. What's your take on how the team has progressed from last year's point at this point of the year to now?
We've been trying to work harder. Everybody coming back, we know we got to work harder to get where we was at last year. Just be better from there. We know how it works.
All right. Thank you for your time, Kimani. Congrats on the victory.